Hello, personal trainers. My name is Paul Sione. Here's another tip for you. Use training methodologies that respect the training principles, the natural laws. You see, most times I see personal trainers at the gym making very complicated routines with sets and reps. A routine, B routine, C routine. And they never think that those routines are important. But if the routines don't have respect for natural laws like the overload principle or the laws of recovery, stress, adaptation, etc., it's not going to work. It's like someone that thinks that gravity does not exist. It's gonna have problems, okay? So it's not 8 reps or 15 reps that's gonna make the difference. If you can do 8 reps and you don't try 9 reps or 10 reps, you're not leaving your comfort zone. And that's the most important thing. The overload principle. It is and should be all personal trainers' base to work with the people. Have a nice workout.